Kidney disease is a big menace in the world. That too nowadays. The people are saying that this is a gift of the various synthetic medicines which we are taking for the blood pressure and diabetes mellitus. Now in the kidney diseases, we can classify the two types of diseases, like, you know, acute renal failure and second one is chronic kidney disease. Now basically these herbal diet what I have developed, which is basically I have developed for my father who had an acute renal failure in 2008, and now I got cured him totally on this alternative diets and herbal drinks, and right now it is 84 years old and his creatinine earlier was 11.5, now it is 1.4 to 1.6, it is fluctuating. He is having absolutely normal diet. See, now I will categorize these problems without dialysis or with dialysis. Those who are not having the dialysis and having the creatinine level 1.5 and above, for them I am advocating morning 3 herbal diets, herbal drinks, afternoon 1 and evening 3. So what are all those? Morning one has to take cardiovascular support and liver support and renal support. So these 3 herbal diets in a 5 minutes gap one has to take by mixing 30 ml with 30 ml medicine, herbal diet with 60 ml warm water. And if the people doesn't want to take water more, they can simply mix all these 3 herbal drinks together, so that comes to 90 ml, and they can warm that, you know, herbal diet, and they can have in the morning in empty stomach. And afternoon only cardiovascular herbal diet one has to take, that is herbal drink. And evening again, morning whatever you have taken, that 3 herbal drinks, that is cardiovascular and liver and renal, that has to be taken. Now questions will arise, is it necessary to take liver? I don't have any liver problem. Is it necessary to take cardiovascular? I don't have any cardiovascular problem. Like that many people are asking. But as such, this is the basic principles which in allopathic treatment it has been designed, and the same, you know, principles I have taken while developing this herbal diet, a herbal drink for the curing of this kidney diseases. Here the question arises, it will cure or not. So I cannot say that affirmatively it will cure or not cure. But many patients, in my father, the example in my father, if I take example of my father, he had acute renal failure. He has got 100% cure. But in chronic kidney disease, I have seen in several patients who had a 5.6 to 6 creatinine. Now the creatinine level is 1.6 to 1.7. So this indicates that it will cure this, you know, problem. So to say, I can say that dysfunction organs will start functioning because of this, you know, herbal drinks. So in addition to that, I advocate to the patients who are having this chronic kidney disease problem and are not undergoing dialysis, they can take this flax diet. So the detailed informations for preparation of flax diet can be seen in Miracle Flax Drinks in YouTube channel. Thank you.